I'm James Friedel, Vice President of Operations here at Skylift. Skylift is the leader of providing easement specialty equipment for the utility pole, transformer installation, traffic signal maintenance. We also provide equipment for tree trimming and other applications. Our partnership with JVS has been nothing short of phenomenal. We bring in students routinely primarily for our welding application, and the students come out, they are ready to go.
Hi, I'm Delaney. I work at Skylift. I am the lead production welder and I do quality here. I have been here for 5 years now. What I do during my day is I fit up parts and I weld parts of my own, but during that time I also go around and check people's parts before they're welded just to make sure they're fit correctly, and then after they're welded to make sure when the final inspection is done the parts are correct and they are the best they can be before they go to paint.
My name is Kevin Sullivan. I'm the machine shop supervisor here at Skylift. I'm responsible for the programming, setting up, scheduling, ordering tooling, making sure all the parts are to spec and to print and holding tolerances, and everything is coming in under cost.
My name is Kyle Heath. I work here at Skylift. I am the lead for the assembly tech in the Pioneer Division. What my job consists of is we get slabs like is this one, bare from our fab shop, and pretty much we build from the ground up.
I went to the Lorain County JVS and I graduated in 2016, and for me it was just so much easier than sitting at regular high school all day. I'm more of a hands-on learner. I think that helped me succeed, especially working in a hands-on field.
Pretty much from the beginning, from their first day of employment here, they're already welding complicated jobs. We've always noticed that their attendance is perfect, great positive attitudes.
Especially being a machinist is absolutely a fulfilling career to have, especially if you like problem solving and working with your hands and thinking outside of the box, constantly learning new things. You can be in this industry for 30 years and you'll always learn something new. That's one of the best things about it.
I learned a lot of basic skills while at JVS that set me up well here, that kind of put me ahead of the curve, because even now seeing people that get hired don't have the same skills that I had coming out of there. So
it's a very relaxing environment. I think because I did go to the JVS for welding and I'm comfortable doing it, it just makes it 100 times easier.
And they really help us improve. Our sales here have been very fortunate. We've been doubling our sales over the last couple of years. And no doubt because of the great partnership we have with JVS and the fact that their students come out ready to work, has helped us grow as a company.